And so I just want to thank you all for being here. I want to thank the Hong Kong Blockchain Association, Polygon, WorldCoin, Ton, and Chainlink, and Professor Alan Ao, for being here. They've all provided insights into the latest developments and advancements in their specific industries and within